Did it rain last night?
Not a drop.
All right, boys. The warden is trying to break our spirit. He thinks we're gonna skip practice today, wait for the field to dry, make it up tomorrow. You know what? Who gives a shit? 3 days till game time, we can handle it. But let me say this. That old man flooding this field tells me something. The guy is scared. Scared of you, sick, degenerate convicts. And you know what? He should be. Because I got news for you guys. We're gonna win this thing.
You say win?
What's it gonna be, boys? Do we go back to our cells, call it a day? Or do we get ourselves ready for the greatest ass-kicking fiesta in the history of football? I'll leave it up to you guys.
Hey, you're part of the goddamn team.
Get your point-shaving ass in there.